Paxton's finest.
It's kind of sad drinking alone.
Oh, I'm not sad. Just alone.
Listen, your dad is fine, but he collapsed yesterday.
I mean, isn't there a private nurse that can take care of him or something?
You in a way grew up on me.
Yeah, I guess I did.
What brings you all the way out here, Roger?
There's new directives coming down the pike. Spot inspections. It's called a Title 23.
In lack of care for livestock, pasture too short. I mean, they're making us sound like accused criminals.
Everybody's spooked. All the ranchers are hiding from the sheriff and his posse.
I think we need some help.
It's this new statute. They couldn't get it through the voters, shoved it right through the legislature. Class A to Class C misdemeanor, animal endangerment.
It's going to mean the forfeiture of your animals, Dale.
Morning, boys.
I wanted to talk to you about the article you wrote on Hoag Rafferty.
The rancher?
Dead man in his barn and the seizure of his horses? Why would they want to take ranchers' horses?
They'll tell you it's because they're taking care of the animals, but those horses are worth cash.
You come in here with all the Title 23s you can write and set out to destroy a way of life.
It's happening.
All right, let's round them up.
You're not taking our horses.
I'm gonna arrest you right now for obstruction.
You're scared of something. You saw something and your article doesn't account for it. You are in the barn.
Sheriff, you better do something. Because if you don't, we are all going down.
Why don't you go over there and see what you can find now?
Even though I ran from this place with everything I had, I'd do anything to save it.